Yes, the Dutch striker makes its way towards the first corner. The with its 6.3 litre V12 twin turbo engine has left the most ginormous black lines off the start line. Biker is coming up towards Malcolm Corner. We've got a lap, we've got another duo of Ferraris just about to leave the line, including the Ferrari California Seas. The Biker makes its way to the top of the hill.
Wonderful how the V12 versus the back of that Ferrari, the latest supercar from. JK on Friday in that Ferrari. So, okay, the perfect course. That's the extra one. So, California, another front engine Ferrari. Fabulous exhaust note.